I realized there's three important elements to make a self-computing a successful one. Is the first is start with an A, E. Very good, ecstatic. The second start with L, E. Okay. The last one will be S. Three pillars have to show up in order for the painting be strong and successful and beautiful. Yeah? All right, so we will experience that. So the goal today, we will paint together. We'll grip six small paintings and one large painting. So basically, we create seven paintings. Make sense?
So the six paintings represent the six, the five communities, the five projects, and the mentorship. Okay, we're going to create these separately
with the warm-up, but since you already warm up for the last 2 days, right, so that's good, so I think you're ready. Three rules. The first rule, we will paint in silence.